We use electricity without even thinking about it. But how is it made? And what is burned or blown to make the electricity that powers our lives? Most electricity is generated by rotating turbines that are connected to generators that produce an electric current. The turbines are most commonly driven by steam, but they can also be driven by water, wind, waves, or hot gases. The steam can be produced in several ways. One way is from water that is boiled by burning fossil fuels. Biomass materials. Or by nuclear fission in a nuclear plant. Another way that steam can be produced is from geothermal resources, where hot water or steam under pressure in the Earth's crust emerges from the ground and drives a turbine. Steam can also be produced from a fluid heated by the sun, solar thermal power. The electricity that is produced is distributed from the power station through electric cables carried on pylons above ground or sometimes underground to where it is needed, such as your house. Although it may differ between countries, most of the world's electricity is generated by fossil fuels, that is, coal, gas, and oil. Hydroelectric, or water power, produces more energy than nuclear sources, and power from renewable resources such as wind and solar currently produce the least. The problem with using fossil fuels to generate electricity is that our reserves of these resources are running out, and burning them gives off large amounts of carbon dioxide, which contributes to global warming. Consequently, many governments around the world are looking for ways to dramatically increase the use of renewable energy sources.
If you liked this video, you can find it and so many more at clickview.net. Sign up for free today.